Well, I was going to start this video by saying welcome to my channel where we're going to have a hidden Mickey hunt at Disneyland Paris, but I think I've hit the jackpot. He's even on the bed. And he's on the bedhead. He's up there. That's not really a hidden Mickey though, is it? I've hit the jackpot in this room. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ray, otherwise known as Disney Circus Girl. Welcome to day 5 of my Disneyland Paris vlogs. I'm in here in the Compass Club Lounge having breakfast. Let me show you around. So you have a selection of cereals with fruits, Nutella, Continental, more fruit, cold cuts, antipasti. These are your hot breakfast options. This is amazing. Look at this. Cannot see anything. Can't see Panorama Gique. Can't see a thing. Can't see the New York, Heart of Marvel. I know Sequoia's tree, so if I sound out of breath, I've just had to come down a flight of stairs with my luggage, and the queue for breakfast in the Newport Bay Club, the queue for the breakfast that is not Compass Club, was actually going up the stairs. No matter how many times I said pardon or excuse me, nobody moved. And then when I managed to get to the bottom, just as I got there, somebody decided to kick up the carpet, so I went flying. And I have now twisted my ankle and it is killing me. But hey ho, we carry on. My case is heavy. Oh well. Foggy park day. I don't believe in naming and shaming on the internet. I do it sometimes and I really shouldn't, because I don't believe in it. So I'm not going to show these people in front of me. However, they have just gone through one of the bins, pulled out 3 used disposable masks, and have put them on their face. I was over there. I was in that lot. My God, the characters are out early today. Oh, the Christmas garlands are out! The castle's gone! Halfway at Main Street now. Still can't see the castle. Oh, the pumpkin hatch is gone. And there's a Mickey and Minnie ornament. Oh, there's loads of them. Oh, Stitch is going to be quite a good one. I can just about see the castle. The tarp is still above the door. If this is what they had to contend with overnight, I am not surprised they didn't get any tarp now. And oh no, I can just make out Space Mountain now. I was gonna say Space Mountain's vanished too. Oh, I just realised how amazing the Phantom Manor be in this mist. Seeing as we've done this, I'm gonna head over there. Hopefully the fog will still be there. Oh ho ho! All the Halloween stuff has gone. All the Halloween stuff from Frontierland Thunder Mesa has gone. And if I walk past, that includes... Nope, they've still got the Halloween menu sign up at Lucky Nugget. But I have a feeling once they open up today, that that will be gone. If this is anything to go by. Everything in front of your land is gone. That's why there's no updates on the castle. Oh no, the Via de los Mortos stuff is still there. Let's go have a look at the Phantom Manor. Let's go have a look at Ravenswood Manor in this mist. Because this is going to look absolutely amazing. Jay, this video is for you because you asked how I got lost on Big Thunder Mountain. Big Thunder's Kiyomaiwa. This is how. You can literally go any direction. Oh, no, you can't go that way. Stop me going that way. So weird, it's like a mirror maze. So it is freezing here today, absolutely freezing. But because of certain things that I've bought for someone for Christmas, I've had to pack my coat while I switch to staying somewhere else. Because I needed to put what I bought in my case and they needed to be padded. So my coat has had to go, and my cape have had to go, not the cape which has done much use today, but they've had to go in the case, which means I'm frozen! Until 3 o'clock I am frozen, literally. Ooh, advent calendar.
Thank you.
Donald, Mickey. Hi, Donald. Hi, the number one duck. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Can we take a selfie? Oh, you look amazing in your Christmas gear. Are you looking forward to Christmas this weekend? Yeah? Getting ready to go. Oh, you've got all the presents ready. Donald, I saw you giving a present to Mickey. That was so nice. Oh, well, we love Mickey and we love Donald as well. Yeah.
Right, so what has happened is complete chaos. On a week that is usually quiet, we've had one day quiet. Now we have a freezing cold day. Wasn't supposed to be freezing cold, but it's all the sun's come out. We have a 20 minute wait for the carousel. Oh, goodness knows how long wait to meet Mickey, which I did because I thought it was going to be warmer, and it wasn't. It was colder inside than it was outside. The Queen is coming. The Queen is coming. I don't know if she's going to come past me or not.
Pray for the Queen.
Does third class is meeting the Queen? I'm going to say it does. Oh, here we go.
So, it's taken until day five. But let's head into the studio. Oh, it's the first time this trip. The first time since that last day of Star Wars in 2020. We're through the gates. Eiffel Tower. I'm ignoring the shops. I'm going straight to Cars Road Trip. So the fountain has been emptied for winter. They do this every winter and they fill it with plants. It's just a winter thing. It's nothing permanent. You get a fountain in the summer months, plants in the winter months, and you get a Pluto on the way in. Look at that. It's so warm in here. I'm not going to want to leave here. Hello. Widow burger. Actually, it's not warm in here as I thought it was going to be. Usually it's really warm in here, but it's not. Look at all the Christmas lights! I'll tell you something, guys. This is like the busiest I've seen the parks for a long time. Maybe the pandemic did some good. First time seeing the partner statue for nearly 2 years. I hear the Incredibles. Are they about? I know they often. Yes, they are. Let's go see the Incredibles.
Route 66. She is full of the crazy, beautiful things.
Garé au bord de la route 66.
Oh, c'est bien débrouillé, mon jeune.
This is your masterpiece, man. The Eiffel Tower. Far out.
I did have ears this morning. As you saw, I went on Ratatouille, and because I was seeing single riders, I was sat with the family. The children were panicking. One of the little girls who was right in front of me was obsessed with me. She kept looking at my ears, And then she asked her mum why there was another person in with them. Her mum explained because she's come through the single riders. And I gave the little girl my ears. So my Vanellope ears have gone to a new home. I'm quite happy that they've gone to a new home. Because she was a gorgeous little girl. So I'm very happy that they've gone to a new home. A home where I'm sure they're going to be very loved, because she really loved them. The second I gave them to her, they were on her head.
So I came into King Ludwig's castle.
I don't have a reservation, I didn't know I could make one. So I'm in King Ludwig's, I've got my menu, and they've sat me next to... Look at that! Ooh. So food has just got here already. It looks so amazing, so much better. It has got a little pickle over there. It looks so much better than what I had yesterday at the Rainforest Cafe. It's amazing. That's gonna do it from me for today.
How good for a goodbye?